Whoa! There we have Tayo and Bong Bong, the blue bus. Shall we learn about blue with our friends? Color the bus with blue. Yahoo! The stickers on. Yahoo! Blue. Color the bus with blue. The stickers on. Put all the blue fish into the cart.
Yahoo! Yahoo! Yahoo!
Blue. Colored friends are dancing together. Pop all the bubbles. Whoa! There's a lot of blue-colored things. The exciting coloring game. Shall we try again?
Help me, somebody!
When there is a car accident, Toto the tow truck tows the car to the repair shop. Tow the broken car to the repair shop.
Yahoo! 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 Yahoo!
thanks to the tow truck, friends repaired the broken parts.
Thanks, Toto! You saved my life!
Tow the broken car to the repair shop.
Yahoo! Yahoo! Yahoo!
Thanks to the tow truck, friends repaired the broken parts.
Thanks, Toto!
Oh no! The street is very dirty because of garbage. Shall we start cleaning the street with Rubby the garbage truck? Clean the dirty street! Put garbage into the recycling machine.
Yahoo! 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 Yahoo!
Yeah! Well done!
Clean the dirty street. Put garbage into the recycling machine.
Yahoo! 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 Yahoo!
Yeah! Well done!
Whoa! Thanks to the garbage truck, the street is clean again. Rubby was excited and danced with the recycling robot. Clean the dirty street. Put garbage into the recycling machine.
Yahoo!
sunny street. Put garbage into the recycling machine.
Yahoo! 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 Yahoo!
Yeah! Well done!
Whoa! Thanks to the garbage truck, the street is clean again. Rubby was excited and danced with the recycling robot. As always, we have a lot of packages to deliver today. Help Tony deliver the packages. Choose a box that matches the best.
Yahoo! Yahoo! Yahoo!
Yahoo! Yahoo! Yahoo! Yahoo! Huh? It's a toy!
Thanks to the delivery truck, people who received packages were very happy. Choose a box that matches the best.
Yahoo!
Yahoo! Yahoo!
Yahoo!
Yahoo! Yahoo!
Huh? It's a toy!
Thanks to the delivery truck, people who received packages were very happy.
Emergency! We have to go save them now!
Air, the rescue helicopter, is flying to save the people who are in danger. Save all the people who are in danger.
Yep! Yahoo! Yep! Yahoo! Yep! Yahoo! Yep! Yahoo! Yep! Yahoo! Yahoo! Ha 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 ha!
Yeah!
Thank you for saving me!
Thanks to the helicopter, all the people are safe. Save all the people who are in danger.
Yahoo! Yahoo! Yep! Yahoo! Yep! Yahoo! Yep! Yahoo! Yep! Yahoo!
Thank you for saving me.
Thanks to the helicopter, all the people are safe. Hana got on Hart, the repair truck, and rushed out.
Oh no! I gotta get to the repair shop and get fixed.
Press Hana to scan the broken car.
Yahoo!
Rub the glass to fix it. Fill up the engine oil. Put on the stickers to change the parts. Make bubbles on the car. Wash the bubbles away with water. Tayo and Lani, who just got repaired, are excited.
Whoa! I feel like I am born again! You still have to be careful.
Ah! press Hana to scan the broken car.
Yahoo!
Rub the glass to fix it. Clean the engine. Hammer a nail into the engine. Put on the stickers to change the parts.
Yahoo!
Make bubbles on the car. Wash the bubbles away with water.
Yahoo!
Tayo and Lani, who just got repaired, are excited.
Whoa! I feel like I am born again! You still have to be careful.
Early in the morning, Tayo and Duri visited the construction site.
Yo-hee-ho!
Whoa! What are you doing?
Oh, we're tearing down the building because it's too old.
I am gonna build a cooler building.
At that moment, there was a strange noise coming from the building.
Huh? What's this sound?
The heavy equipment got scared. Well, it turned out that the cats were making the sound. There was the mother cat and 5 kittens.
It was just a cat.
It's not safe to be here.
The heavy equipment didn't know what to do because they were so worried about the cats. That's when Tayo spoke.
Why don't we build a new house for the cat at the empty lot? I'll help out too.
Really? This is getting fun!
I also agree.
In the end, the heavy equipment decided to build a new house for the cats. First of all, Billy and Chris leveled the ground at the empty lot.
Yo-hee-ho!
Whoa, that's really amazing!
Tayo and Duri brought the materials from the garage warehouse. We also need wood, bricks, and paint.
Oh, this is heavy!
Then, they got together and started to build a building.
finish this before dark.
Meanwhile, Max made sure that the cats were safe.
Phew! Look at me!
At sunset, the building was finally completed.
Ta-da! A special gift for the cat! Ta-da!
Whoa! We now have a cool house for the cats.
You can play as much as you want now.
The cats got excited and went inside the house to play. There was a comfortable bed and a soft pillow in the house. The cats came near the heavy equipment and rubbed their body against them because they were thankful.
It tickles!
All the friends smiled with joy.